kid.
All in action. Pinewood Boulevard from turning into a depressing corporate mess.
You won't get away with this! Help! He's got my money!
Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch. That must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
What up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Hey, baby, what can I get it for $10?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
You know, I don't even feel bad about it. man. I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
An English rock band with a classic.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking he could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got him.
Good. One thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile. Shit! Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here!
Come on, bitch!
This driver is a fucking lunatic!
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Get in, we're running late.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Berwick, forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Attention passengers, please hold on to your fucking seats.
Stop the bus, you idiot!
Just business shit, you know how it is.
Green light?
Good to go.
Tomorrow is your day. We do whatever you want. When can we hang out tomorrow?
Shit my damn pants!
I took the day off already, but it...
I feel horrible.
You is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down.
Sit.
So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you met in Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. Or does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back.
A man, what's up, hey?
Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
Hey, and let's stay in touch on the headsets.
How can you make a million in less than a year in the stock market? By buying my book, Mounting Bulls and Riding Bears, by Carl Kelly.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices. For those who think country
is... You fucking devil!
Okay, well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
Fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear $2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
You took away all my urge to roam. Now all I want to do is just hang around.
Let's get fucked up and let's party. Problem is, it's just a woman don't start with nothing. And they just keep it going.
Thank you.
All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down, and I'll be...
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet. That didn't do it. Coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
How many help us. Call the cops. I'm working with the government.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
What? Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! Ah. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Question from a listener. Kara, do you cosplay? Who doesn't cosplay? Who doesn't enjoy dressing up like a superhero and getting beaten up by the police? Shallow, dull people. That's who.
Weasel News. A major automotive deal falls apart after a brutal murder.
$150 million house? While you're a failure, some locals are living the high life.
In the latest of a string of shocking terrorist hits on prominent businessmen in Los Santos, venture capitalist pioneer Isaac Penny has been murdered by an assassin masquerading as a bus driver. As a result, the leveraged buyout deal of Vapid Motor Company has collapsed.
Imagine a home with a dozen bathrooms, a bowling alley,
Where is he?
Thank you. just happened? Why did he have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called Shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will, a cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
Come here, boy. Come
here. All right, man, you cool. Yo, get in, Chop. Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
I try.
Drop it! Let's go!
Oh, oh my God!
Ah! Oh! Oh!
You motherfucker!
Oh, no!
Rick! I'm reloading!
Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find...
Me! Fruit salad has pineapple in it. I don't know how many times I have to tell you I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus! Are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him! I thought I had final approval on all stunt performers.
Step
out! I've gotta get some control of this set!
Hey, look out!
Brandon? Oh my God! You hit him! What is going on? What are you doing? Is this a kidnapping? Pull over, creepo!
Get off the wheel! I need to get the fuck out of here!
Studio security are shutting your ass down, wacko!
They ain't gonna be on us for long!
Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool? What's this? Spikes? Ha ha, shredded!
No, I'm not cool!
Yeah, fools!
I'm not cool, not at all!
I mean, chill out. I'm just interested in the whip. What happened when I pressed this?
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can reconfigure his route to meet you there.
All right, cool. I got the car. No drama.
That's good. The studio is enough of a money sink without the costs that drama can bring. What kind of shape is the car in? We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spikes and ejector seat need replacing too?
Both of those is going to need replacing, all right?
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick.
Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the two-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
exactly.
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on
oh,
with my motherfucking
oh.
life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit. But you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.